a Green Bay Packers wide receiver who killed 18 people. So why have you never heard of him? Randall Woodfield committed his first murder on this day in 1980. A female former classmate of his who he had beaten and stabbed in the neck over and over. Her family gave his name as a suspect, but his blood type didn't match the bodily fluid found on her, and so he was released with no charge. Woodfield spent the next 4 months committing the I-5 bandit crime spree, which took the lives of at least 18 people, as well as involving numerous other serious crimes. He was selected as a wide receiver by the NFL Pro Team in the 17th round of the 1974 draft, but never made it out of the training camp, and instead played the season for a semi-pro team. So, can you really say he was